डॉक्टर्स, गुड आफ्टरनून, वेलकम बैक टू आवर क्लासेस, डॉक्टर स्वर्णा बालाजी ऑनलाइन आयुर्वेदिक क्लासेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डील विद षष्टी उपक्रम। दिस इज द वन विच विल गो थ्रू रिगार्डिंग द टॉपिक ऑफ व्रण इन फाइनल ईयर शल्य तंत्र। बाय द नेम इटसेल्फ यू विल कम टू नो व्हाट इज षष्टी 60, व्हाट इज उपक्रम, काइंड्स ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट्स। दीस 60 आर द टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट प्रिंसिपल्स विच विल फॉलो इन ट्रीटिंग द Vrana. Firstly, you have to know what is Shashti Upakrama. That is the one I have said you. Later on, you must form a trick to remember all those 60 names in an easy way. Because it is not such an easy thing to learn and remember all these 60 names. So that I have made you this lecture. Everyone of you might have felt difficulty in learning all these 16 names of Shashti Upakrama. After this session, you will come to know a clear representing this Shashti Upakrama. Okay, firstly, if you look at the board, I have made a clear demarcation regarding each and every set. The first set is A. 3 is Apatarpana, Alepa and Abhyanga. The fourth one is second set. Here begins Pachana, Snehana. In that Snehana, you may write Sarpi and Taila is the sixth and seventh one. Eighth one is Swedana, ninth one is Parisheka, tenth one is Upanaha, 11th one is Vimlapana, Vamana and Virechana. If you remember these set names, you will come to know, I will say a trick here. Firstly, regarding the Panchakarma processes, what you will follow, Deepana and Pachana, know that Pachana you have to write in the fourth one. After Pachana, Snehana. In that Snehana, what you will use, Sarpi and Taila is the sixth and seventh one. While coming to 8th, after Snehana, you have to write Swedana. That is the 8th one. In that Swedana also, some types. 9th one is Parisheka, sprinkling of water, no? So that Parisheka. 10th one is Upanaha. 11th one is Vimlapana. Okay, by this Swedana is completed. After this preoperative Purvakarma procedures, you will come to know Vamana and Virechana. Purvakarma, after Purvakarma, these were the main karmas. Panchakarma procedures, Vamana and Virechana. By this, we have completed our two sets. 14 have remembered by you in an easy way. Okay. Now, move on to third set. It is Chedana, Bedana, Lekana, Eshana, Aharana, Vishravana, Sivana, Vyadana. Okay. 15th one is Chedana, 16th one is Bedana, 17th one is Lekana, 18th one is Eshana, 19th one is Aharana, 20th one is Vishravana, 21st one is Sivana, 22nd one is Vyadana. Okay. Vamana, Virechana, after you have to add the 14th one as Visravana. Okay. By this second set is completed with that 14. Now coming to 15 to 22, you have to write Ashtavidha Shastrakarma. Okay. By this third set is completed. Now coming to fourth set. Dharana, Sandhana, Pidana, Shonita, Stapana. 26 have completed. Dharana, Sandana, Pidana and Shonita Stapana. Okay, DSP Shobha. This is the mnemonic for remembering this fourth set. DSP Shobha. Dharana, Sandana, Pidana, Shonita Stapana. Okay, next. 27th one is the next set. I have made a demarcation for your easy identification purpose. I have used various colors for each and every set. There the 17th one is Nirvapana. 27th one is Nirvapana and 28th one is Utkarika. Okay, that completes 28. Now moving to next. It is the mnemonic of this set is KKAVR. Kavar. KKAVR. In that, first K is for Kalka. Second K for Kashaya. A for Avaschurna. V for Varti, R for Rasakriya. This completes that set. Six sets were completed. Now move on to seventh set. 34th one is Vranadupana. Next Utsadana, Avasadana. 36 were completed. 37th one is Mrudukarma. 38th one is Dharana Karma. Mrudukarma and Dharuna Karma. Okay. Next set is Kshara. In that Kshara, Pratisarana Kshara will be there. No, that is the 40th one. The 41st one is Agnikarma. This completes totally 41 kinds of treatment principles among this Shashti Upakrama. Now, 42 to 53, these sets will be 2-2 you have to make. 42nd one is Krishna Karma. 43rd one is Pandu Karma. These two represents the color, Krishna and Pandu. Next, 44th one is Roma Ranjana. 45th one is Loma Apaharana. 46th one is Basti Karma. 47th one is Uttara Basti. Okay, these two were among the Basti. 48th one is Bandha. 49th one Patradana. Okay, Bandha with Patradana. Like that, you have to remember this set. Next, 50th one is Krimigna. 51st one is Vishagna. 52nd one is Brahmana. 53rd one is for that Brahmana, Mradu and Sarpi were used. Like that, you have to remember this set. Now, coming to 54th one. It is Nasya. 55th one is Shiro Virechana. 56th one is Kavaladharana. 57th one is Dhuma. Okay, Nasya, Shiro Virechana, Kavaladhana and Dhuma. This completes totally 57. The 58th one is Ahara. 59th one is Yantra. 60th one is Raksha Vidana. Okay, 58th one is Ahara. It is a single set. 59 and 60, Yantra and Raksha Vidana. This completes a total 60 names of this Shashti Upakrama. Okay, is it clear? You have to remember in this tricky manner. In these sets, I have made a clarity regarding each and every set. I have used various different colors so that you can remember in an easy way. This completes our topic, how to remember all those 16 names of Shashti Upakrama. Okay, in the next video, we will see the usage of this each and every Shashti Upakrama. In this video, I have made a clarity to how to remember all these Shashti Upakrama. In the next video itself, you will get the karma of each and every type of this Shashti Upakrama. Okay, thank you. Subscribe, stay tuned to our channel. If you feel this video is useful, like our video, subscribe to our channel, share to your friends and juniors so that you will get the best quality of lectures from our side. Thank you. Subscribe, like and stay tuned to our channel for more updates.